Lawsuit alleges racism in the process.
12 News' Jason Newton is live in New Berlin. And Jason, the suit could force the affordable housing complex to be built.
Right, and that's all in this 13-page document. It alleges that race played a role in denying a zoning application for a 180-unit low-income complex on this land here in the relatively new city center area of New Berlin. This empty land has caught Uncle Sam's attention. A lawsuit filed Thursday claims New Berlin violated the U.S. Fair Housing Act, denying a project that would bring affordable housing to the area's city center development. The suit claims lawmakers reversed their decision on the 180-unit project after vandalism and racially charged messages influenced them. Those opposed tell 12 News it has never been about race, but about location, saying the low-income housing couldn't fit in this city center model. The feds disagree, calling it discrimination. Today, residents say perhaps this is a chance to talk things out.
I just don't know if this is an area where it would be conducive to families. And I don't know. I guess if people aren't satisfied, maybe it should be talked about some more.
Yeah, we're going to be discussing it some more, which I don't think is necessarily a bad thing.
This landscape could change if the Justice Department has its way. It will require the city to approve the project, saying this type of housing is in short supply and in strong need in this area. Now, we tried contacting the mayor today, but he was not home. He also did not return phone calls. We did contact a number of the aldermen in New Berlin, all saying that they could not comment because this is now a legal matter. We were able to talk to representatives of the group Sophia. They fight for workforce housing in the Waukesha County area. They say, quote, that they are sorry that it had to come to this. They went on to say that if people are good enough to work in the area, they should also be able to live here as well. In New Berlin, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.